You have committed an abomination. And Igwe have instructed us to cut off your head and bring it to the palace. Now, any last word?
See all these things, eh? I don't do all these things with the talk. I don't do them. I don't sleep with Igwe wife. I don't sleep with his daughter. The Igwe wife toast me, but I never agree. I never agree. All these things are lying, are set up. And I don't say that my enemies, they do this thing. Now my enemies, they do all these things. My prayer be say, make my enemies there, may they live long. May they see what I will become for future. May they see what I will become for future. Now it's not talk with that.
What? We are talking about cutting off his head and he's talking about living in the future.
Jebino, I talk say, what will be my last word now? I make my enemies live long now. May they see what I will become for future.